factory reset, delete all your mobile data, like contacts, email accounts, system and app data, app settings, downloaded apps, media, such as music, pictures and videos, etc. Follow link in description to get more methods if this video does not help. So, you need to back up all your data before factory reset. Click on Settings app from home screen. You can see Backup and Reset option under Personal or General tab. Now, click on Backup and Reset option. Next, click on Reset Phone or Factory Data Reset option at the bottom of the screen. Then, click on Erase Everything or Reset Device option. Finally, click on OK to confirm factory reset operation. When your device has finished erasing, select the option to reboot your device. Congratulations! Factory reset done on your mobile. Wait for a while to access your mobile. Thank you for watching. To follow our channel, click on subscribe button.